ANI updated October 5, 2017 0546 East Washington, D.C. USA, October 5 ANI the United States Secretary of State Rex Tillerson on Wednesday, while denying his resignation from the post, termed the NBC News report erroneous, which mentioned that he was on the verge of quitting. The vice president has never had to persuade me to remain as Secretary of State because I have never considered leaving, the Hill quoted him as saying at the State Department. NBC News reported mentioned that he was so frustrated with the U.S. President Donald Trump that he called him a moron during a July 20 meeting at the Pentagon. It also said Tillerson considered resigning in the summer over disagreements with the White House. Vice President Pence reportedly got involved at the time to discuss ways to ease tensions. Meanwhile, Trump, in a series of tweets, slammed NBC News and demanded an apology over its report that Secretary of State Rex Tillerson referred to him as a moron. NBC News is fake news and more dishonest than even CNN. They are a disgrace to good reporting. No wonder their news ratings are way down, the president tweeted. The ethnic news story has just been totally refuted by SEC, Tillerson and ed VP Pence. It is fake news. They should issue an apology to America, he added. ANI.